Michael was competitive at everything. I mean, his life was just one big competition.
There's certain standards that you have to live by. You don't come pussyfooting around. You don't come in joking and kidding around. You gotta come in ready to play. He was a new character, but I knew what he could do.
My name is John Michael Wozniak. Skitty God for basketball stars. Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant. Still think Kobe's the best. Quarters. I don't lose in quarters. Been playing him since I was 13. Michael thinks he could beat anyone in anything. But I got one on him.
He just figured out how to win the game. He knew how to steer momentum. He knew how to get guys going.
Five rings, huh, champ?
Your stuff rolls.
And not only was he that good on the offensive end, he was just as good on the defensive end.
You get the hell out the way.
Come on. So he was just playing a different game than the rest of us.
I got good at this. Yeah, y'all get the hell out of here.
There's nothing he would not do to get himself to the place where he's going to beat you.
Michael's a bitch. Every day I'm out here. 6 a.m. Getting ready.
I'm not saying he wasn't a threat, but me being compared to him, I took offense to that.
If you're gonna talk trash, now I had a bone to pick with you.
A shrub, famous shrub. Learn it from me.
Hey, what life? I'm killing this dude.
Really? Oh, so that's how you're gonna play.
Hey, yeah, CT.
That's all I needed for him to do that, and it became personal with me.
Think it scared me, Michael? Think it scared Johnny boy?
Don't you remember that time, playoffs, game 5?
Sick, flu?
We took care of you.
You're soft.
Soft like a jumper.
John Wozniak here. Let everyone know that Michael.
He's a bitch.
Winning has a price. I challenge people when they don't want to be challenged. Now, that means I had to go in there and get in your ass a little bit, and I did that.
Security! Come get security out of here!
That's how I played the game. That was my mentality. If you don't want to play that way, don't play that way. Break.
They hired me for Space Jam. Gave it to Michael. Looked like he needed the money.
World Saving Podcast.